everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Sahi. In this video, I came up with a review on in-house products of Jintu, SahiJeeth. Yes, Jintu is one of the brands which makes all the products, not just skincare, but other which are very useful products. Skincare, hair care, in fact, bug repellent, mosquito repellent, and many other good products, which are all chemical and preservatives free. And I have received 3 products from them, and now I'm going to give my first impression kind, because I have used only 2 products. The third one I haven't started using, so I'm going to talk about these 3 products now. So let's get started. I have received all the products in this kind of cardboard packing, which is reusable, and inside this box we have all our products in this way. Yes, so we have received our products in this cover, and inside all the products are neatly wrapped with a tape, but I have removed all the tape and all. So as I told you, I have received these 3 products, and in addition to these 3, I also got some information in this cover. So let me open this and show you what all to say about the products. It reads, fascination for the craft, beads, charms, soft furnishing to organic skincare products, all homemade, single-handed, which started as sheer curiosity and passion to experiment, which has transformed into a full-blown entrepreneurial venture, slowly trying to make its mark in this competitive market and move towards large-scale production. So they got some guiding principles about people, integrity and honesty, community responsibility, quality, innovation, attitude, education and fun. So what makes Jintu different? So they are different from others because of the quality and all the products which they use, and for the product value. So that's all about Jintu, and you can follow them on Instagram, Twitter and Facebook, and you can reach them on mobile and email. So now let me show you the products which I received and talk about them. The first thing which I would like to talk about is this. Jintu Buzz Off Bug Repellent. It comes in 2 variations, strong and light, and I received strong variation. So the ingredients include witch hazel, mint, rosemary, lemongrass and eucalyptus oils. Yes, only oils and natural products, nothing synthetic. So you have to use it by shaking well and spray in the corners of the room. Avoid spraying on face. Do not touch mouth and face if Buzz Off is in hand. Yes, keep away from small children. So it really leaves a refreshing fragrance in the room and buzzes off bugs. Yes, I have tried it a couple of times, and I have to say that the fragrance is pleasant, as it contains that witch hazel and mint and rosemary. They are really so good for our senses, and also the eucalyptus oil. It's really so refreshing. And I tried on the area which I recently found some cockroaches. So I really have to say it is so effective. I have seen the cockroaches running away, and they become dizzy kind of thing. And it is 50 ml product priced at only 130 rupees, that is pocket friendly. And it is manufactured in August 2018, and it got 7 months shelf life from the date of manufacturing. So this is the first one. It comes in this kind of spray bottle. All you have to do is just spray. Let me spray. Yeah, it comes like that. So before going to the other product, let me wash my hands. Yes, we have to be careful and follow the instructions. I washed my hands, and now let's move on to the second one. The second one is this, very essential for everyone, or at least for me. That is this Jintu Homemade Sunburn Relief Gel. My skin is so sensitive, and yes, I experience a lot of sunburn, and I want this literally. Coming to the ingredients, it contains aloe vera gel, lavender oil, peppermint oil. Yes, only these 3. And you have to apply on clean skin and spread gently, gives relief from sunburn, itching, etc. and prevent skin peeling too. Oh god, I really have skin peeling problem also. So it is 50 grams product, priced at 160 rupees. It manufactured in August 2018 with a shelf life of 4 months. And let me show you how it looks. So this is how it looks inside. It's a pure aloe vera gel with peppermint oil and lavender oil. The fragrance is really strong. I can feel that peppermint oil fragrance once I open, and it really gives that cooling sensation to skin once applied, and it doesn't feel greasy or something like that. You can see here, it's just like an aloe vera gel, but it really gives that cooling sensation, hence it gives the relief to the skin. So do apply only on clean skin, because it contains lavender oil, which is really so skin friendly, and aloe vera gel soothes and brightens the skin. The third one is this Jintu's homemade organic soap in aloe vera. Yes, aloe vera, as I told you, is really so good for our skin. It calms down the irritating skin and it brightens the skin by providing hydration. And this soap contains ingredients like almond oil, castor oil, vegetable oils, honey, milk, essential oil and glycerin. All are really so good for dry skin. And it doesn't contain any chemicals or preservatives or artificial scents, and it should not be used by pregnant women, nursing mothers and children below 6 years of age. And this soap comes in 80 grams, priced at 190 rupees. And it manufactured in June 2018. It got 5 months shelf life. And that means we got 3 months to use. Yes, 3 months is more than sufficient to use this soap. So look at this. This is how the soap looks. It's really, you know, very soft to touch and gives very mild fragrance. And yeah, I'll be definitely using this soap from today, and I'll be coming up with detailed review on Instagram. So coming to my overall review, yes, I always opt for organic handmade products which contains less to no chemicals and skin friendly. And yes, you know what, these will be custom made, and hence it will be so good for every skin and everyone. So I'll definitely recommend and endorse such organic products and startups, and Jintu's has already established itself. It's really so good. So do follow them on Instagram for more information and stay tuned. Right guys, this is all about my honest review on Jintu's products, and yes, they are really effective. I have used a few before and I got my hands again now, and they also have subscription box. Yes, the subscription box doesn't only contain in-house products but other products too. So that I'll be reviewing very soon. So if you like this honest review, hit that like button and do get your products right now. I'll be seeing you in the next video. Till then, lots of love.